Hello, this is Eden from Helix VR. Today I've got another BEATSABER mod guide for you. So yet again, it's updated. There's a different program now to install the mods. It is worth noting that mods only work on the PC version of BEATSABER, not PSVR or Oculus Quest. Now, if you just installed BEATSABER, just make sure to run it once before anything else. If this isn't the first time that you modded BEATSABER, you should go to the folder and just make sure that you've deleted the plugins folder. And that'll help you avoid some problems in the future. So what you have to do first is download it. So I'll link this below. Go to whichever is the most recent version. So here we've got ModAssistant version 1.0.15, but yours may be a later number. Go to modassistant.exe, click it, and just open it up there. So you might get something saying, you know, it doesn't really recognize what this program is. So you might have to manually approve it like this. Okay, so I've got just a little thing here to read. So you just read through this, and if you agree, click I agree. You can now use the mods tab. So here, click on mods. And you've got a list of various mods that you can install. Of course, Song Loader is the one that most people are interested in. It lets you use songs, just download songs, basically custom songs, custom maps. We've got a few cosmetic ones here, like you can have custom sabers, custom platforms, custom avatars. And you've got a variety of ones. Like you've got the Darth Maul mod here, just gives you a two-sided lightsaber. You've got stuff for Discord integration. You've got calorie tracking, all sorts of stuff. You can read through them. So just make sure to tick the ones that you want. So for now, we've ticked Camera Plus, Custom Sabers, Custom Platform, Custom Avatars, and there's some that are already ticked. Click here, Install or Update. And that is basically done. If you do have any issues, like saying that it can't find where it's installed, you click here Options, and you can see the install folder here. If you don't know where your install folder is, I'll link below where it usually is on Steam and Oculus. On Steam, another way to find out is to go to BEATSABER in your Steam library, right click, click Properties, Local files, browse local files, and you can see here the install path. Just copy that over, and you can put it into here. And save like that. Okay, so we've just started the game and switched over to VR view here. Just going to take a quick look and make sure that mods are all installed properly. So we can see here at the bottom right, we've got a little mods tab here, so we'll click on that. And you can see we've got avatars, we've got sabers, we've got platforms, we've got songs. So just on avatars here. So you can change your avatar. And if you click on the left menu here, you can actually activate it so you can see it yourself in first person view as well. Now, people use avatars a lot, especially when they use the Camera Plus mod, just for streaming and recording the character. Next up is the save menu. So here we've just got a few different types of sabers that we can get. So we've got some katanas, some beam sabers, some new looking ones. Again, you can download more. Got more songs here, which is probably what most people here want. So you've got the most popular songs up first. You can organize by category. Generally, these will just show again the most popular ones with various rankings. You can hit search. So if we type in, say, Mozart. Okay, and search. There we go, the Turkish March by Mozart has come up. So we hit download. There we go. And on the left menu, you'll actually see it downloading if it's going to take a while, but it's now clear, but it was that quick. So go back. And we'll just download the Mario song as well, just as another test. So last up, we've got platforms. So you can change the environment around you. And again, you can download some more, which I'll show you how to do later. We've also got here playlists, just if you want to see a few playlists that people have been using. If you want to see those custom songs just downloaded, we go over to Solo. And we go down to the custom songs over here. And you can see the ones that were just downloaded. So just choose one, click play, and play as normal. Next up, I'm just going to show you how to install custom platforms, custom sabers, and custom avatars. So once again, if you've not yet, make sure that you've run the game at least one time since installing the mod. Go to the BeatSaber modding group Discord. Now the link is in the description below. And you can go here to this section here called Finished. So we've got here finished maps, finished mods, finished platforms, avatars, sabers. So let's see. Just quickly go for an avatar here, click download. So we've got here our avatar, the one that we just saw on the Discord. So what we do is we go to the BeatSaber folder, and as long as you've installed the mod and you've run the game since, you should see here a folder called Custom Avatars. So just move it over from your download folder into here. For a custom platform, it's basically the same. Just go to Custom Platforms, find one that you like, click Download. And move it over into the Custom Platforms folder. Custom Sabers will be the same again. Find something that you like, download. And drag into the Custom Sabers folder. You get the idea. So that is basically all it is to installing new custom platforms, sabers, and avatars into the game. So just an example, here we can see the avatar we just installed. Here we can see the saber we just installed. And here we can see the platform that we just installed. So that about wraps things up. If you've had any issues getting things to work, the best place to go is back to the BeatSaber modding group Discord. Go to the support channel and you'll see some more information here, and you can ask questions as well. And I'll also mention that HelixVR also have a Discord. It's not so good for asking BeatSaber questions, but if you ever want to chat VR with us or our community, please join. The link is below for that as well. Once again, this was Eden from HelixVR. If this video has been helpful to you, please consider hitting that subscribe button, hitting the like button, and clicking the alert bell so you get notifications when we send out new videos. We do all sorts of videos, we'll do reviews, we'll do guides, we'll do giveaways. We even gave away a HTC Vive recently. We do live streams over on Twitch and more.